Hey YouTube, it's Annabelle. So welcome to Veda Day number 18. And today I'm going to be doing my son's 6-month like breastfeeding, nursing and pumping update. And I'm super excited that we have made it to 6 months. My whole goal with my son is to make it to a year with like breastfeeding or having breast milk. Now with my daughter, I wasn't really sure in the beginning if we were going to breastfeed or not, but it turns out that I wanted to breastfeed and then my daughter did not latch on, so we did exclusive pumping for the first 5 months until we ran out of room in our freezer, our friend's freezer. We had milk everywhere and there was no more room for it, and I had a really hard time like thinking about like just like letting it go to waste. So I slowly weaned myself off of pumping, and she made it till she was about 10 months old when we started to transition her on to formula to make it those last couple months. So with baby number 2, I wanted to make it so he would get it all the way to a year. Like I've just kind of like just stretched it out just that little bit more. So this time around I'm taking it as it comes, and I'm gonna kind of like tell you about how the last 6 months have gone here. Okay, so with nursing and bottle feeding, from the time that my son was a newborn, so he wasn't even an hour old yet when he started nursing. It was only a few minutes after he was born and everything was good that he nursed for the first time. And again, for that first month, he exclusively nursed, and we basically did where I was sitting up and he was nursing. Now, when he turned a month old, we started doing a bottle during the day because I was planning on starting to work at home again, and it just didn't work for me to work, like do my job and things, and have him on me. I couldn't have both hands free and things like that. So I started pumping during the day. So we got a bottle during the day and he was nursing in the evening, and overnight we were co-sleeping. So he was nursing then and then also in the morning, and then a bottle during the day again. When he turned 4 months old, we were still doing bottle during the day, but he was nursing before bed and then first thing in the morning. So not overnight. And he's sleeping through the night. So that is awesome. And he about drinks, like again, since he does nurse in the morning and in the evening, he's getting about 24 ounces is my guess. He gets right around like 18 to 20 during the day. So the other like 4 to 6, I'm guessing, is between morning and night. As for pumping, how the last 6 months have gone, the first weeks of pumping, again, when he was about a month old, I started pumping. The first weeks that I was pumping, I was feeding him what I pumped. So he was drinking everything that I was pumping for like that first couple weeks. What I was doing, again, those first few weeks of pumping and everything, I was pumping every 3 hours, but I was not pumping like overnight because he was nursing overnight. Now, when he turned 2 months old, I had my supply established and everything from that whole month of pumping every 3 hours during the day. So I started pumping every 4 hours, and we have a full freezer. I have like no foreseen worries about having a freezer supply to last us. We actually have started using our freezer supply just so it does not get old. We are using 1 5-ounce bag of frozen milk every day. So we kind of are making that number go down, so it's not, we like to use our milk within 6 months. Because our freezer is full, we still do have some room in the freezer, we have just under 400 5-ounce like storage bags of frozen milk. So that is awesome, awesome, awesome. And so when he turned 5 months old, I started pumping after his AM feeding. I pump anywhere from 12 to 1, and I pump anywhere from 5 to 6, and then I pump after his PM feeding when he goes to sleep. Because sometimes he falls asleep and doesn't drink a whole lot, and so I don't feel like really super full overnight. I do pump before I go to sleep. So that's how we're doing things now here at like 6 months. It's great. We have a full freezer. Little boy is drinking well during the day on his bottle. He is nursing great before bed and in the morning. Sometimes he does like fall asleep and we just try to like keep him up a little bit, but not too much, because if you wake him all the way back up, then he will like not go back to sleep. So we would keep him just up just enough so I know kind of like how he's acting or whatever if he's done and he's ready to go to sleep for the night. If he doesn't get enough, then he will wake up earlier in the morning. And so we've kind of figured that out over the last month, and now he is like sleeping until I wake him up to nurse in the morning. Okay, so just a couple of things that we've had go on. When my son was about 4 months old, he started biting and pulling, and where he would like bite and he would pull. And that was so very uncomfortable. We just had to stop that, where I just like took him off my breast and would not like let him come back for at least a minute. And just to kind of be like, okay, no, you don't do that, or you don't get this. So we like have successfully communicated that with him, and so he no longer does that, which is awesome. Another thing which is just, it's kind of funny to see, is when he is nursing at night, and he prefers to do like the laying down like type of nursing, where we are tummy to tummy and he nurses from my breast that is closest to the bed. He loves that. But his hand, whichever hand happens to be up, he is constantly like waving it, or he's grabbing my nose, or he's grabbing my hair, or he like tries to touch my eyes and puts his hands in my mouth, and is just, he's like fidgeting like the entire time that he's nursing until he gets to the point where he's almost asleep, and then it slowly slows down, and then he will like fall asleep like at night. So we haven't had any troubles with like mastitis or anything really, except in the beginning. I did have very sore nipples in the beginning, but my daughter's trying to find me. That's funny. My husband is out there with her, by the way. we like haven't had any troubles with my daughter. I had quite a few problems with things, and I think it's just because I learned so much from when I was nursing my daughter right away in the beginning, and then from exclusive like pumping. I learned so much from that experience that this time around is just going awesome. But yes, anyway, so if you have any questions or comments about how the first 6 months have gone, my ideal plan, like if I could have anything that I wanted out of like my son's like nursing and breastfeeding and pumping experience, this is how I would have it go. And again, like this is like trying to foresee into the future, but this is just like would be my preference. I would like to stop nursing him at a year, and I would like to have like that freezer stash still, so we could possibly make it with breast milk until 18 months. That is like my goal at this point. We are probably going to try for baby number 3 next year. So I kind of wanted to like give my body a break from like nursing and things. So I hope to still have that freezer stash there so he can go even past a year with breast milk. But again, we're going to go with my original goal, and that was to get him to 1 year old with breast milk. But yes, anyways, any questions or comments, please leave them below. Otherwise, we have a pool day planned. It is the last day we are going to have our personal pool up. So we are in our swimsuits and getting ready to go, and it's just going to be so much fun. So anyways, I will see you tomorrow for Veda Day number 19, and you guys have a wonderful day. Bye, guys.